This week on PACTV Community News, we bring you stories on a dam removal in Plymouth, a historic dress exhibit in Duxbury, and hear about adult ed classes at Kingston.
We meet the owners of a green smoothie cafe in Pembroke and stop into a fundraising concert in Kingston to support the library.
It's all on your public access channel this Thursday night at 8 p.m. Thanks for watching.